diaphragm and transverse abdominis are antagonists. They oppose each other. And while with the diaphragm flexes, you inhale. So it's kind of like an umbrella-shaped muscle, and as it flexes, it flattens and it pulls air into your lungs. Then as it relaxes, the air goes out from back pressure. To push the air out, it's transverse abdominis that does it mostly. I mean, the other abdominis, there's more than one muscle that inhales and more than one muscle that exhales. The main one is transverse abdominis, pushes air out. The bottom picture on this diaphragm, and it shows how the diaphragm, this umbrella, the fibers are interweaving with transverse abdominis. So as the diaphragm flexes, transverse abdominis relaxes. As the diaphragm relaxes, transverse abdominis flexes. And that's the breath. But what we're doing is keeping this rigid. So we're doing, and that's why it's so hard to breathe while you're engaging transverse abdominis. And it's important, and eventually what will happen is the contraction will soften, is you'll be able to press your spine down into the ground without so much effort, and the belly will be allowed to move as you breathe. We start with this, and this is going to help keep your back safe from back bending.